am I speaking to?
It's CJ. Hey, Truth, is that you?
Might be. Might be a government algorithm trying to pick your brain, so don't admit anything.
Whatever, man. What's up?
I need a favor, Carl. Thought I could cash in some karma chips.
Your credit good?
I took some fellow travelers deep into the desert on a peyote safari a few nights back. We faced the inner light and communed with the Lizard King.
Sound fun. How'd it go?
That's the problem. I don't know. I'm in Los Santos. I woke up at a Japanese bathhouse about an hour ago. I have no idea how I got here or where the others are.
They're probably fine.
I don't think so. They were Brits, a band, and their managers. They have no experience about the desert.
Okay, where'd you make camp? I can go have a look.
I took them up Arco del Oeste. Fantastic sunsets. Best start looking for them up there.
Time is love giant time, so keep it locked on the master sounds all night long, or until you're done, whichever happens first, you know what I'm saying?
Sometimes I feel I've got to.
Hello? Hey, anybody out here? The Truth sent me.
Hey, over there!
Hey, man, you all right?
Kin' hell! I'm fucking hanging!
Stone me bloody crows. Oh, where am I?
I dunno, mate. I was having a dream. I was wanking over some fat bird's tits when this twat turned up.
Macca, you fucking psycho. You did it again, didn't ya?
That peyote was shite. You're lucky I brought some tabs along.
I told you a million times not to put stuff in my fucking drink.
Oh, piss off, killer.
Who are you again?
Oh, I'm a friend of the Truth. He said you guys might need a ride into town or something.
But I'm a fucking raspberry.
You're not a fucking raspberry.
I can't feel my legs, RP. I've wanked the use out of them.
Just stand up, you soppy cunt. We go through this every weekend.
Ow, ooh.
Man, what the hell was y'all doing last night?
Anybody got a rag?
So where I'm taking y'all?
I got a pal, Rosie. He's got some casino gig going down in Venturas. Sweet?
All right.
Fuck off, String.
Oh, charming.
All right, ladies, let's go.
Come on, fucking northerners.
Well, it felt like I couldn't feel them, honest.
Do not pack my things and go. Take it up. Oh, take it up. Take it up.
Now you kids.
So where's the rest of the band, guys?
Macca, where are the boys?
I don't fucking know, do I? I remember snakes. Lots of snakes.
It's a snake farm not too far from here. We can go check it out.
Hey, you're listening to the Master Sounds. This is the Johnny Love Giant Show, and you're tuned into who? The Love Giant.
You look as pale as a drowned baby, man.
Oh,
yes,
God.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time again.
I'm gonna chuck.
Hey, what you need is some food down here. Fried egg sardine with mayonnaise will sort it. Looks just like Salford to me.
What are you talking about?
Take a gander at him, fellas. Is that him?
That there city boy has gone and been with my prize hog. Now I don't even get no sugar from her.
And that one done screwed my sis. I had a terrible aching in my grinds ever since.
I'm gonna slap you silly for giving me and my fella the red bumpies.
What in tarnation? I'm a fixin' to give you a whooping for what you gone and done to my young'uns.
Oh no, run like fuck.
Everybody in the car!
Seems you boys had a good time.
Hey, what about the band?
We'll just have to pray they've made it to civilization. Keep all this drama to 10 of them.
Which casino is it?
It's called Caligula's. It's on the strip somewhere, I think.
What kind of tits does this Rosie have? Big floppy sausage tits? Empty saddlebags or beasties?
Rosie's a man! Stop touching yourself!
It's just for comfort, Pablo. This is a stressful situation, man.
You're fucking telling me it is.
Ah, oh, can it, you two? Hey, he started it.
Come on then. Let's go in and see Rosie. Kent Paul, here to see Rosie.
Hey boss, there's somebody here to see you.
Oh, go away. I have a migraine.
Oh, hey, Rosie, son, it's me, Paolo.
Oh, God. My despair is complete. Okay, let him in.
Rosie, how are you, me old son?
I pray that one day I can escape my perpetual torment and retire in peace and comfort a million miles away from anyone I've ever fucking known, and instead, I get this!
Come on, it's me, Kent Paul!
Well, hello, Paul. What a pleasant surprise. Who the hell are these guys?
These are my boys, Macca and Cole.
Sir.
You want any speckled doves, boss? I'm peeking on one right now. Top of the range, man.
Well, it's fitting as I sit here up to my neck in a river of shit with every mafia gorilla from Liberty City to Los Santos pissing in my face that you, Kent Paul, should witness it.
What's the matter, Sam?
Too numerous, oppressively insurmountable, and depressingly fucking typical even to mention.
It's all right, bruv. Paolo can help. Give us some space, would you, son? I'll give you a tinkle later.
All right, for sure.
Not you, Macca.
Oh, you twat.
Unbelievable.
Hey, Woolsey. I think I found a way to scope Caligula's casino without causing too much suspicion. We could talk later.